back to Nine Finger Mining. Today, I'm with my buddy Steve, and we are running more dirt at a different spot, as you can see, different pond, private property signs. There's actually big equipment driving around. And over there, you can see there's people way over there getting a sluice all set up to run. We have permission to run this dirt, so we're gonna have fun and run it. I brought my free labor again. Hey, you're showing America they're number one, right? America. If it was 4th of July, we could have some beer, be America Frost.
You're overfilling it, man. The box is cool, bro.
Hey, spread that shit more evenly.
I don't want to film them too much. I haven't talked to them, so I don't know if they'll get mad. I'm not sticking the truck. Oh, I'm gonna wipe the lens off. It's really dirty now. I know that makes the view better so you don't have to see me. But I'm gonna stick in the truck right here so you can just hang out and watch. right, everybody. We're here. We just shut the box down and we're taking a peek at it. And gold right there. Another little piece right there. And then there's another little piece right there. And that's this far down the box. So there's got to be more gold up in there, I sure hope. There's another little piece right there. So we're going to go home and do a good cleanup, and I'll film that and let you see how it goes. Till then, like, subscribe, hit that share button, and we'll be back. All right, everybody, we are back here at the house. We are going to do our cleanup now of our cons from our high banking that we went and did yesterday. Pour out some of this water and I'll show you what we got. That's what we got to go through. So let's see if we got any. Get it, Diablo. Get it. Get it. All right, now for the dog. Back to the tiny. Well, folks, there is some gold in there. You can see it's all over here, all up there. All up in there, and then there's this. I don't know what that is. I don't know if that's a piece of steel, piece of something or what. Let's check that out, but that's our take for the trip. Not a bad one. We'll put that in a snuffer bottle and we'll save it. So hopefully I've earned a like and a subscribe by the end of this video, which is coming in 3, 2, 1. Bye.